We're going to make an easy dessert in the Dutch oven today, utilizing a boxed brownie mix. Just follow the directions on the box. After you have the batter thoroughly mixed, we're going to add it to this muffin pan, which we have some of the paper liners in it, and this does fit in the Dutch oven. With the brownie batter, fill the cupcake liners about 3/4 of the way full, and then put one maraschino cherry on top of each one.